My name is Sebastian Hettrich. I'm from Germany. I'm here for the Space Generation Advisory Council, and I'm the mission director for the Poland Mars Analog Simulation 2017. My background actually is in astrophysics and atmospheric physics, and I have been involved in 3 missions in the past, and this is my 4th one, and the first one that I'm organizing with a big international team on my own. Well, we have several objective for this mission. First of all, we want to study how we can use technology to explore Moon and Mars. We want also to see how we can operate a Mars mission. You know, to Mars it's quite a long way, we have a long distance, and the communication signal is getting time delayed, so you cannot talk with your astronauts like we're talking now, but you have to wait between 2 and 40 minutes on the signal coming back. We have also some planned growth studies, because we not just want to go to explore Mars, but maybe in the future we want to actually put people there that live there, that grow a settlement there, and we need to feed them. And maybe you have seen the movie The Martian, so to grow potatoes on Mars. And what we want to do here is not growing potatoes, but we will have some beans, and we will see if they will grow in a Martian soil simulant. You don't have to be an aerospace engineer to be in such a mission. Actually, we have many people who are not into sciences, but who have the motivation, the enthusiasm to explore, to go beyond the horizon. I'm pretty sure that the first team that will be on Mars will be an international team.